cooking up bass fillet over the fire here at the beautiful Tabazuntac River on a late night snack.